Fuck, I don't like the long time mag. Wow, it's pretty sick. Good luck, guys. Not happy here, but Queens is Queens, you know? Hold. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, what a huge flip. Sick, that puts me in the chip lead. Nice. Let's go, man. These are the flips you need to win. Damn. Wow. Now we have 80 big blinds in the chip lead of the final table bubble of the one-way starter. Come on. Thanks, appreciate the commitment, and I'm Maverick. Oh shit! That is good for us. We're on the final table and we lose a regular. Let's get this, guys. We're guaranteed 475 bucks, first place, 5.7K. We got the chip lead. We got the German run good. Let's take it down. Thanks, Whiskey Play. Thanks, Little Chipper. Let's get it, guys. Nice. We got the final table. All right. I think that's tweet worthy here. Gonna do a bit of social media promotion for that final table, man. Oh, we got kings. Open it up. Actually, I don't want to chat when I'm opening. See what kings. All right. And that should be safe, there shouldn't be withdrawal problems. All right, guys, let's go. There's some poker being played over here. Alright, guys, if you want to support the stream, this is my Twitter over here at Henry Bühler. I just put out this tweet. Would appreciate it if you give it like a like, a share, maybe. Would appreciate the support. We'll do the same for my Facebook page, facebook.com/Bulero. Get some more people in here. Pretty hype stuff. So I would appreciate any likes, tweets, follows, anything. As we are on the final table now and hopefully take it down. Start with the limp over here. Thanks for supporting. All right, take it down, 700k. Nice little start to find table. Win 3 pots already. I know you guys were hyped about that queen's play. Oh yeah, you guys were hyped. Your X6 with the host as well. It's just coming into the final table. Thanks, buddy. Good stuff. Oof, close one with the sixes. I think on the button I can call. Thanks for the whole 6 weeks, let's get it. Yeah, double with queens versus ace king. Flopped the queen. He flopped the king. Hey, hey. Mm-hmm. Might put it into sub mode. I mean, with 2,500 viewers, pretty insane. Yeah, but I think I would put it into sub mode just to focus a bit more, just to be able to read every message, because I obviously want to pay attention to this tournament. Wow. I think you will see a call pretty often here. This could be action, man. Holy fuck. Alright. Alright, that raise looks strong as fuck. Also, just want to avoid spoilers. And with that many views, they are happening. See, I think I'll put in the sub mode. No. Whiskey play, just because we 3-bet doesn't mean we have to stack off there, right? So, yeah. Yeah. We just put in sub mode. It's good timing. If I already see like stuff like that in the chat. Seems a good spot to put into sub mode. Also, there's not much ICM 10-handed. Common misconception. If it's not the November 9, but they don't exist anymore. Thanks for all the cheers, guys. But yeah, sub mode is definitely a good idea for a big final table like this. Let's get it. Love from the players. Much love. Oh shit, what's happening here? What is happening? Yo, Flume with the 3-month resub. Oh shit. We have our potential first ladder. These guys are going at it. I can't see anything here, so I don't know what's happening. Oh my god. What? He folds checks, and he's wrong. Oh my god, that must suck. Oh my god, what the fuck was that hand? Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. Flume, thank you for 3 months resub. Welcome back home, man. Oh, what a great hand of poker, man. I'm gonna check back here. Lol indeed. I'm just saying, like, it has to be the most unreasonable fold ever, but damn. Lucky me, he says, yeah. Let's fire turn here. Let's bet the river. It's pretty sick. I'm gonna call though. Okay, it's pretty sick. Well played. Damn, big pot Lero going his way. I thought about it for a brief second there, but I think we should mostly call there. Oh God. I don't really see how he fold 10s here for 26 blinds. So good luck. Alright. Nice. Alright, we got some of our chips back immediately. Pretty sick one. Yeah. This is when you face good players and they do stuff like that, the pocket nines. But I thought he would be like a bit bluff heavy there. Maybe I'm totally off there. Sick. Lose a lot big pot when all the chips back pretty quickly. Yeah, we're down to 7. Good stuff. It's a pretty sick turn check by him, by the way. I want to say something more about the hand, but he is obviously watching the stream, so I don't want to do it. Yeah, we can get more into details about the hand later. Metaxidus with the sub, thank you, dude. Welcome home. We're guaranteed 884 at this point. You know, this is what I mean. We get wrecked, but then we just run better than the rest. Good strategies. Good strategies we're using here. An ace would be nice. Wow, so sick. This is like how ace king busted kings on the FT bubble as well. Kings pick us up the flush draw on the turn, still not enough. And just that, we're getting to 1200. Sick, quick ladders here on the final table. Like, I do have pocket eights in that spot, but with king 10, I'm pretty far up in my range as well. But yeah. Damn, the subs keep rolling in. Home is whenever I'm with you. Hey, Egyptian with the 5x3 sub. Thank you, dude. Welcome back home, man. Thanks. I'm watching while I poop. Enjoy, man. Should probably review that turn spot a bit. I feel like I bet the turn pretty often there, but I check back rivers often as well. Maybe I don't do it as much as I think I am. Alright, all in the call. Are we down to 5? Holy shit, this guy's so crazy. What the fuck is this already? But yeah, flip Lero, man, just running above a V. I thought we would lose the 10 spot. Usually when you get like owned in the pot, you usually lose the next big one immediately. Wow. That's a sick overcall with King 10. And he gets rewarded, we're down to 5. Those are some quick ladders, man. 1.6k guaranteed. What a day, man. What a day. Unlucky. I am pretty high up in my range there. The king 10, you know. Hello. Sick run again. 1.6k. What a day, dude. We have so much money already. Like, this is over 3k profit today. Pretty good for a Sunday morning grind. Still a lot of opportunities to come, you know? It's 3-bet as king. Good flop, as long as he doesn't have fours or fives. Start with a small bet. Or tens or king ten. Let's bet again. All right. Let's have a quick look at the chip graph. Should be funny. That's the king 10 pot. That's the 10 spot. And now we're above average with that hand. Good stuff. Pretty funny stuff. Do I have the ace of diamonds? No. Okay, fold. let's defend check succeeded. Rip. He's calling off the jam here, is what he's saying with the sizing. And just call. Ace. Never ladder. I were pretty good at laddering up here. But obviously would prefer ace queen to get there. It's like $600 we would have locked up. So it's a pretty deep stack final table just because, like right now, because everyone busted so quickly. I mean, four people busting out within like... When did we start this final table? Like 20 minutes ago or something? It's pretty unreal. Pretty unreal. It's an interesting hand. We're really deep, man. I forgot this all the time. We're so incredibly deep. I just hope these two guys get stacked ASAP. If it's by me, it's alright. But them, okay as well. Right, nobody wants to play. We'll go for three in a row. I'm not out of line, just three good hands in a row. And we win three in a row pre-flop. That's okay. Wow, what the fuck? Now we're getting four playable hands in a row. Hopefully a seven on the flop. That would be nice. Come on, seven. It's the year of the seven. Let's go. Just imagine like queen seven deuce board rainbow. Just imagine that. 1 second. Ah, it would be pretty. Oh, okay. Goes for the late bet. Bit of a tight fold. But there's like so many bad rivers for us where he just bets again and it's easy for us to be behind as well. It was like a weak queen, pocket nines, 8x. Or we just rejams at 34 blinds here with deuces. Gets really unlucky to run the pocket eights. We still have the check call here. Now we check call the turn. Come on, river. Oops. Nope. Nice. Yeah, check four. That's the check of clubs. If the river is a three of clubs, he bets there. My inch must be so much out of line, but I haven't really done anything crazy yet. Look at these hands I'm getting right now. I mean, how do you not just open it? Any luck, bruv? No. Start with the big sizing on the flop. It's just a pretty connected board, right? It's gonna have a lot of pairs with a gut shot at call flop. I think I will go with a really big bet turn bet as well. Once again, he's just so many pairs here with the gut shot. He raises a lot of sets and two pairs on the flop usually. So I like an over bet here on the four, which is pretty much a prick. I think he's like somewhat solid preflop. Oh my god. Snap click. What does he have though? And if I get bluffed here, then I get bluffed here. Wow, that feels pretty horrible to fold on the turn, but somebody clicks Back you overbet there in the spot. We have tens, nines, we have queen jack. Good on him. Doesn't feel good to bluff there, but I had to fold there, but just don't really see how you just like do that thing and ace check of diamonds or whatever. So even though I think he raised a lot of his value hands on the flop, I don't think that's a good call on the turn, but obviously not much info on the guy. Brutal fold to make. Pretty damn sure it's the correct one though. Bad flop. Thanks, DJ Remax. Still second in chips. Pretty sick, but like, the three of us are really even. He's a bit shorter. Yeah, I like the small lead here. It's a great board for him. He plays really good. I like it. I think we should continue with the screen without a backdoor. So filthy when he clicks back the turn there. It's like if he had like a king, queen of diamonds there or something like that. Wow, bad little streak here. If the Berglund finds the 4-bet jam, that would be good now, because we are not winning this hand. But still, like, I think I'm playing pretty reasonable, you know, like, you can throw the ace to suit there. Down to 420k. Don't hit for lots of bad rivers. I think it's not even lots of bad rivers, it's just no good rivers. Like, boom, ace on the river, he jams. Boom, king on the river, he jams. Like, there's just nothing. We're getting, like, some nice hands, but we're not winning chips with them on the last couple of hands. Whoa. He's a bit confused, it seems. I mean, it's pretty sick now. Like, all of us are somewhat short compared to him. Good flop. That seems like a fine check raise. So fucking filthy, man. Filthy! I mean, we have to hope he has like check 9 here or something, so we just can't call ace 10, I don't think. Ugh. Annoying spots in this final here, man. Really annoying spots. But I think it's fine played. No, we definitely want to raise flop. We could rejam pre-flop, but raise flop seems good. Bad turn seems good. Fold river seems good. That seems alright. So now we're on 24 blinds. Kind of got unlucky with our big hands, I would say. Like the ace-10 there, for example, like. What do you want me to do? Just call the flop? Can't be as good as raising. You could have some ace-5 type hands, you know, to pick up a gacha on the turn or something, but just seems unlikely as well. He hasn't been that out of line yet. Let's come back from our 22 blinds. So yeah, I think like playing pretty good poker, honestly. I think we got a full day's 10. I'm looking at it again. He can have like some 6-5s, but I don't think he. I don't even know if he bluffs those. Yeah, it just seems really unlikely. I like the fold. Yeah, easy rejam is cut off here for 22 blinds. The short stack now, so good luck, us. Alright, nice. That's a really interesting final table, I like it. Some interesting plays happening. The Bergling is definitely getting the better end of our battles, but I think the runouts are pretty good in his favor as well. Are we going break again? Damn, dude. The amount of breaks is unreal. I'm definitely not playing the Sunday Storm, dude. I already grinded for 11 hours. I'm done. Let's win this thing. And then I'm done for the day. should be careful here with the limbs happening. I mean, 5k to 30k. I think we got to complete 3-7. Bad habit. Ooh, the click. Right, so here's a check. He's gonna bet 2/3. He doesn't have to check. Does he have pocket nines or something? Jam. Just hope this guy busts. Would be a nice little $600 ladder for nothing, you know. Yeah, you are sub, you still have your $5. I totally forgot you can subscribe for free now with Twitch Prime. Nice. Guess I've read every win here. 24 blinds. Let's keep it rolling. Alright, see flop. It's not amazing. So that I'm floating too wide in these spots, to be fair. So it seems like a good hand to float, but not even that great. Did he fire more tournaments, or is he just taking his time? But the stack size is just too tempting to open the cutoff wide. Storm my pussy. Quite literally, actually. Rather take my Sunday evening off. Kappa. Actually, no kappa. Definitely taking it off. Just gonna rejam here. Should see enough folds. Sick. Check. Read GG. Too late to check. Yeah. I think we definitely want to rejam. He's been incredibly aggressive out of both the button and the small blind. So I think it's just a clear rejam. I also would imagine he wouldn't raise queens like that. I figured he would be a bit of mullet there. So just bad timing. I think we picked up a bad time against him a couple of times. So GG, we finished in fifth place for $1,600. Rejam gotta be the play with the queen 10 there, I'm pretty sure. I mean, calling seems fine as well. But Regen looks pretty good as well. GG.